consideration. He was the best candidate for the job. And we don't think it's reasonable to exclude the 80% of Canadians who are unilingual.